Two pilots are okay after a supersonic jet trainer made an emergency landing at Mather Airport. Officials say the plane was forced to land without its landing gear. They say the plane, though, did land safely and nobody was hurt. Well, power is